Hi, my name is Jamal Keith. I use he, him, they, them pronouns. I am a senior, class of 2025. I am a music business major and a theater minor, and I am the president of Pride Club.
Hi, my name is Olivia Meyer. I use they, he pronouns. I am a history and education major, and I am the secretary of Pride Club.
We were formed in the 90s as the Gay Straight Alliance. Before that, there were no other clubs that really centered around us. And it was kind of a new thing in college campuses to have a Gay Straight Alliance in these higher education spaces. Our meetings are always held in different locations. I'd say for us, we had it in the Damon Pit, but why would you say that we changed it after that?
The Damon Pit was inaccessible to a lot of people. We moved it to Berman, the downstairs of Berman. And that's kind of I'd say more of the middle of campus, so a lot of people were able to attend.
What would you say our mission of Pride Club is?
I think at a very basic level, the mission of Pride Club is to provide people of the LGBTQ plus community on campus with a safe place to meet people and do fun activities and just have a community, I think.
I'd say that when we do things like the Trans Day of Remembrance or we have the chocolate pride, things like that, while they are entirely different from the subject matter or how we do them, it really is a community builder.
Awesome.
And it's something that we try and do at least as much as we can. You and I share the social media account.
Yes.
So how would you say we share what we think needs to be shared beyond just this is an event? Come to it.
Having multiple different platforms help, being able to communicate with people, for example, on Instagram.
Yeah.
Or like you were saying, you can inform them about different things going on.
Mm. What would you say was your favorite collaboration that you had with with us and another club?
One of the most memorable was Trans Day of Remembrance last year.
Mm.
We partnered with Trans Alliance on that and CFI.
For me personally, it's a toss-up between when we did the photo booth, and then we also did the prom. And the prom was something that it took us 2 years to actually formulate.
Yes.
And then solidify. And we got Mville to help us with DJing. And we did all this, we did so much promotion and so much collaboration, knocking on people's doors, sliding things under people's doors, that it's I felt so accomplished that we even had that much retention.
Yes. I was gonna say the turnout made all the effort worth it.
One thing I want to do this year is focus more on what can we add to our legacy when we graduate.
Mm-hmm.
And so one thing I've wanted to work on more is that we have in total 8 all gender bathrooms.
Mm-hmm.
On this entire campus. And so I'd love for that to be something that we could do.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
But then university responses, because we get positive and negative responses.
Oh yeah.
Faculty who are very supportive, staff who are very supportive.
Mm-hmm.
Even President Sanchez, very supportive.
Yeah.
And he's so responsive, and I love that.
Yeah.
To have that sort of inside acceptance. Thank you so much for watching. We really hope that you enjoyed and liked listening to our lovely faces.
If you have any questions or anything, feel free to DM us on Instagram. Our handle is MVillePride, or you can email either me or Jamal.
Happy Pride Month!